Huh. Okay. Intriguing. Hmm. So why are you giving me tips like that now? What did they give me in before? Come on, get up. Better? Even for a swim? Oh, it's...
Shit.
I think there's a mini boss fight here. If I remember. There's like 12 zombies. Same music. Safe house. What? About knocking down your confidence. Shut up. There's a big boy.
Over here!
Oh God, no.
I like it. When I come down here,
she's gone.
Again. Oh. First day as a detective. My new partner, Myra Hansen, is a real firecracker. Yeah. Tenacious, possibly, and no nonsense. My kind of woman. Fair enough. Each to their own. But I've got to watch it around her. She almost caught me checking out her arm. Okay, see. Okay, I don't like the way there's blood and stuff coming out of that wall.
My head.
That's bright.
Have you forgotten something?
Disappeared while on patrol, kind of a patrol car found abandoned on the outskirts of town. Hold on. No, that was at the hospital. How the hell did they get from the hospital to the other side of town? What? Serial killings continue. Police baffled by cause of death. How can there be zero trace of the killer? More bodies found near Elk River community. Residents feel trapped in their homes. Okay. So what we can see, excuse me, what we can do here. Hang on, I know. All the sound. What is with all the flies and stuff? Oh my god. Oh. Wait. There's a map fragment. Four. Are you serious? Where the balls? Come on.
Who's there? No, don't shoot. Not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My family. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
They've got weapons now.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
Which is now shut.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
Oh, cheers, buddy. You know. Cheers, mate. Man, they make a massive explosion.
I must find my patient, Leslie. We must be going. Patience, Leslie. must be going.
Shut up a minute.
We must be going. There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through. There's no time for fooling around.
Guy.
Over here! That's right, this way!
Hey!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Yep. Very well, no. Ready to go through that. Oh! I did not know there was... Hey, why the long nose? As soon as you turn your back, you're going down, bitch. Really? Hey. You can reduce damage any time via the options. What? Oh, difficult. Nine. Ah, great, so fast could be in here this time. Oh god, they're coming up. Under. You just run up and then run down. Okay. I'm not here. He went that way. I will kill you. You look pleased to see me. Well, bend that curtain and then let it fall on you. I need to be careful now. Don't turn. Brilliant. Ooh, brain juice. I need some matches to like put him down properly. Stomp. I know it's bad to say that you kick a man when he's down, but this is different. Just to make sure. Oh, where did this old guy run off to again? This guy again? Oh, what the? Well, he looks a bit mean. Oh, hello. Why do you take so long getting down? Yeah! You're there! Oh. Nearly got me. I didn't notice. Yeah, like I say, I'm sort of remembering now. Yeah, I think you go down here just in front of him and shit starts to go savage. A Busy place there. I don't want to fight you today.
Shit. Better find cover.
What? How did that come from? Crossbow? No, that wasn't a crossbow, that was a sniper. Are you kidding me?
Shit, better find cover.
Hey. Really, my friend? Hey man, I'm fine. Ow! Bear trap. Gotta remember. Oh, come on, puppy panty. What? Where's the ball? Oh, it's me and... Yeah, I can't remember whether mate, I've got them. Why? What did you do? What have you done? Mm-hmm. Anybody for roast pork? Mm-hmm. Why can't I light him? I'm just pissing him off now, big time. Forgot about them. It might just have to make a death completion out of this, you know. I gotta remember which ones are which. I don't know if you can look through these. Oh no, there's one there. Fuck off. So I'm not dead yet. Last point, yeah, I didn't go up in this tower, did I? I didn't even know that one was there. Let's go. But damn, I did not know you spent nearly an hour and a half. Oh, by the way, this is chapter 4. Nice. Type key. Ports. That. And that. I have a lot of brain juice right now. Wow, don't this area look fucking creepy as fuck? Yeah, like I said, it's chapter 4. First two chapters. Well, chapter 2, chapter 3, I didn't die. I come close, but I didn't. Well, I don't think I died. I think I might have died once. During each one. Yeah. I'm trying not to make it too long. What's down there? I'll look down there in a minute. I keep going up to there and I don't bother going down. I can't remember what is actually down there. I think that's the reason why. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, that's where it's a basket. Fair enough. This, I think it's out the way, chair. Is this a run away room? I think. Yep. This is the part where I fucked up before. Here again. As soon as you hit them, bloody window smash. Just got to remember, we've got to wait for him to and disappear. Go past the door. Damn. Shut up. Matches? Hey, more matches. I like matches. Wasn't making a noise before when I was in this room.